Hey everyone, welcome back. We're going to continue our Alexander game here. We're trying to conquer the TSL Europe map only with classical and earlier units. And yeah, we've conquered two capitals so far, so doing pretty good. We're about to go on to Portugal. So let's start moving units. There's a narrow choke here. We don't have shipbuilding, so it could be a little rough. But I'm hoping I can squeeze in there and take the city with only one unit. But we'll see. Heal him. Might as well heal that. Portugal's got some units here. We could kill. Let's not declare war yet, though. And then I'm trying to think of how I should split up my units. Maybe I should go try to take Russia out. Portugal. Yeah, let's go out here. Let's go. Keep making builders, chopping units. Let's see, this is a hill. Okay. Okay, let's declare formal war. We'll wait on the battering ram till we see walls, probably. Oh, this guy. Let's see. The road here. Okay, good. We can hit the city. Pretty good damage. We can take this and we have a pathway through. Okay, hopefully next turn we can take that.
If it's natural to kill.
Nice, yes. Okay, awesome. That wasn't as bad as I thought. Okay, now we can hopefully finish them without too much trouble. Got a general. Let's do Siegecraft, I think. Well, maybe four turns we can do Siegecraft. Oh. Unit there. Uh-oh. Oh, this guy was out of range. Okay. Four movement, so we can pillage, then hit the city. Ooh, too easy. We'll switch to that in a second. Just want to finish these horse units. All right, we better move Victor. We'll also save that. Ooh, oh my, that's a lot of damage. Yes. Oh, almost one shot the city. Oh, I didn't even have the general in range. Shoot.
Ваши люди жаждут познания и красоты, но вы гнуша...
Not a whole lot to pillage here. Let's see, what do we get from pillaging that faith? Let's just keep moving. I didn't have the general in range, man. I always forget that. Okay. Why is AI without walls? Yeah, I don't know. It's weird. But if you do the math, like, it is only, like, turn 30. Well, at least, like, production-wise, it's, like, turn 30 to 35 on online speed. So it's super early. Maybe that's why. I mean, it takes them a while to make walls. Like, it's harder to defend on this difficulty. So maybe that's why. Uh-oh. Okay. Ooh, good. Okay. Good. Almost to shipbuilding. We need to get some siege units, but we don't have the tech quite yet. Oh, wow, that was so easy. Oh my.
It were weird.
Okay.
One man's magic.
Have you tried Alexander's scenario? Yeah, I've tried that. Yeah, I think 33 or 34 turns is my fastest. Yeah, it's a fun one. It's kind of like this. okay, so we're about to get shipbuilding. I feel like it would be faster still to go through land with these roads. Up to Scotland. Okay, we can, you know what, let's see, three turns on that. Yeah, all right, so let's start a catapult. Oh, wait, we can Oh, good. We got engineering. Oh, we boosted it. We must have boosted it somehow. Yeah, with kid taking a city. That's good. Is it I pass? Oh, passed your exam. Nice. Congrats. Congrats. Awesome. What exam was it? Like what kind of exam? Ooh, all our units healed. That's cool. Okay, we'll wait till we have the card though to actually finish chopping that. Okay, so their Portugal's gone. All their units. Remind me of Civ Trader, the guy that was elite and just vanished. I don't know if I'm that good, but yeah, I remember that guy. That guy was amazing. Yeah, he got some fast science victories and yeah, I remember his domination victory too with Mongolia. That was awesome. Yeah, let's see. You might send us a term paper on designing medical. Wow, cool. Sounds complicated. Congrats. All right, let's see.
There is nothing but a
Okay, we got engineering, we got shipbuilding. What else? I mean, we basically have all the units that we can use for this. Might as well get astrology. Repair the holy sites. Next turn we can chop here. And chop here. And here. Okay, time for the siege card.
All the world's a stage, and all I don't believe in astrology.
So we finished this guy. Now for siege.
The man who has gritted.
Ваш народ.
Defense is superior.
Erhan, hello, any Ottoman challenge soon? I just played the new Ottomans, a couple days ago. I didn't do, like, a domination game. I did a science victory, but, yeah, they're a lot of fun. They are one of my favorites, for sure. What kind of, were you thinking, like, domination challenge, or what kind of a game are you thinking? Oh, culture? Oh, yeah, okay. Well, I'll probably do a culture victory at some point with them, yeah. It was a bit of a toss-up for me on between like culture and science victory for them. That's a cool effect. Wow. Let's heal. I know there's a lot of barbs up there. Okay, so we could attack now. Not sure if we're quite ready, though. Are we ready to attack? Probably pillage. Yeah, let's go for it. Let's attack. Stand right there to pillage. Move there. Okay. Ooh, hopefully we didn't. We can always reload if that doesn't go well. Put Moksha in there for the culture. Wow, we have 16 cities. That's awesome. I think I'm just gonna like stand. Let's see. That's a hill. This is a hill, huh? Plains Hill. Okay. Maybe stand over here. And then jump over there. I I feel like I need to heal a little bit more. Actually, there are farms I could pillage. But the AI has pillaged, or the barbs have pillaged a lot. Okay, let's attack here. Ah, pillaged. Okay. Ooh, the boats are a little tricky. Ooh, barbs. I think I need to pillage. Pillage for health. Now we're limiting ourselves to classical units, but we're not really limiting corps and armies. So maybe I'll do theater square. Uh-oh, horse. Yikes. Oh, man. All right, I might reload that. I think I'm gonna reload that turn. I don't really like the way I moved there. Let's just go back a turn. Okay, well, I'm gonna run ads. Be right back. All right, I'm back. Let's see. Let's just ignore, let's see, let's go straight here. Get those pillages done. And I feel like just retreating for a little bit. Let's see, Flapjack, I see you're doing a Suffer game today. I'm currently playing Civnax Campus Map. Oh, really interesting. I'll have to look that up. Huh, let me see. Huh, interesting. Let's see. I don't know if I'm finding it. A bunch of stuff pops up. What is that one about? It's under Game of the Month in their Civ 6 tier, Civ 6 form. Oh, okay. Let's see. Huh, interesting. I'll have to figure out how to navigate it. What's the overall goal?
And all I ask.
Okay, I think we'll retreat maybe. Till we get more units up to the front. Science Fusion with Germany, all mods on. Like all game modes? Oh, shoot. Man. Oh, man. Wow, that was a lot of damage. Sheesh. Okay, let me think here. Maybe we need to do a boat. Yeah, I think we need to do a boat. Let's see. Godlike start soon after you realize you only have room for 3 cities. All other AI got the same map set up. Almost no city states with the map. It's desert with a lot of... Oh, wow. Room for aliens to spawn. Wow. Like zombies or... Sounds interesting. Yeah, let's just retreat. I don't know, maybe I should go back and reload to try to save that unit, but I don't know if we can. I don't know if we can save it. Man, I need to get a boat. Yeah, let's put in the 100% card towards ships. And then we can chop here. Chop some boats out. We got some catapults we can shoot the boats down with. I think we can just do this, get a road there. Yeah, zombies. Okay, cool. Kowako, what is the first Civ game I ever played? I played Civ 5 a little bit. Yeah, that was the first one, just for a few months. Then I switched to 6. I just played 5 because it was like $5 on Steam. I had never played Civ before that. So just wanted to give it a shot. Did a one city ancient era just in case I didn't make it a GA. It actually worked out pretty. What's it? Wait, what do you mean by GA? What's a GA? Okay, so we gotta put the boat card in. How much does a boat cost? Probably a lot. 780 for a galley. Oh, golden age. Okay, yeah, yeah. Interesting. Wow. Huh. Sounds cool. Yeah, maybe I'll give it a shot. Okay, so let's get a couple boats out. Man, the barbs are the hardest part. Oh my goodness, all these archers. Ay, ay, ay. That's not good. I feel like I just need to fortify. Maybe they'll hit each other. Hopefully. Alright, let's get the boat card. Let's see. How's our siege craft? We have one coming here. Oh, shoot. Barbarian horseman. Oh, my goodness. Whatever. Maybe I need to conquer Vilnius. Probably do that with, yeah. Let's conquer Vilnius. Okay, boat card. Yeah, the music is pretty awesome, huh? Yeah, I love Portugal's music. Save real quick. Did I ever try playing other historic strategy based games like Humankind? I haven't, yeah. I've thought about doing Humankind. But I'm just so into Civ. Like, I just feel like I'm like so invested in it that like I don't like learning new. It's kind of weird. Like, I don't really like learning new things. It's kind of bad, but I just like refining and improving like sort of what I'm already doing, I guess, if that makes sense. Maybe we need this general. Okay, there's a boat. Let's get another one. All right, we got two galleys. So now we can, I think we can start escorting units. Can also chop this. Oh yeah, exactly how you feel. Yeah. Same, I was more addicted to Civ 5. Okay. Yeah. That's cool. I've been playing Crusader Kings for the last couple months with agreement. There's a lot of learning required. Yeah, exactly. Like, it's like that learning phase, even for Civ, was kind of hard. It took a lot of time and effort. Now, there could be a boat somewhere back here. Sweden, okay. Okay, we held. Stax, hello, hello. Good, good. Just doing this marathon game. Definitely a different experience than normal. It's fun. Oh, Merry Christmas to you too. Thank you, thank you. Yes, the Christmas, special Christmas game. Oh my goodness, the barbs just do not stop. Marathon on real world spawn location style. Yeah, it definitely is an interesting game. For sure. Okay, let me save real quick here at the end of the turn. This is a little tricky here with the Scotland situation. Okay, we're all right. Oh my goodness, Barb. There's like nothing to pillage because the barbs have already pillaged everything.
Four building blocks.
Save real quick.
Thank you.
Let's buy a general with B. For the other army. Oh boy. Then there's this. It's pillaging. Man. Spearman is 780. Oh, that's painful. I think I'll just buy... Just buy a Hypaspid. We have a general. Take care of that. Stole that settler. Was just save a FK to a copy just to add to the discussion from earlier. Funny thing about Civ is even after 5, 6, 7,000 hours, you still find small details. Yeah, oh yeah, for sure. Yep. Yep. Can I survive this guy? Maybe I can. We'll find out. The barbs, man. Oh my goodness. Ay, ay, ay. Dude, I need a builder here now. Isaac, hello, hello. Good day, good day. Christina's about to throw a book at you. Yeah. Yeah, I love her animation for that. It's hilarious. Just realized I'm going to need rationalism card. Oh, yeah, in that three-city game, yeah. Okay, I want to save. I want to see how this goes. Man, it's just the barbs. We could have taken one or two cities already, if not for that. Oh my goodness. Ay, ay, ay. Man, dude, like, there's so many scouts. Like, the barbs just spawn like crazy. Dude. Okay, let's keep that. Sheesh, I think I'm gonna retreat. Yeah, let's just retreat there. Wait for these guys to get there. Ooh, elite guard. Nice. All of our, oh, actually, wait, if we conquer the city, all of our units can heal. Ooh, close. Okay, so we just gotta not lose any units out here. So then they can all heal up. Okay, good. Didn't lose any there. Feudalism, let's put in the builder card. Back into maybe feudal contract. Let's see, got four now, I'm gonna go for Petra. Ooh, nice, nice. All Scotland, who would you say is the best civ in online speed multiplayer? All Scotland should finish Hanging Garden. Yeah, Scotland just wants to finish Hanging Garden. Best civ though for online I'm not a multiplayer expert, so I'm not like the best one to answer it, but I think it really depends on like whether it's a free-for-all or like an FFA, a free-for-all or a team game. I think that makes a big difference. Like in a free-for-all, a lot of the war civs probably aren't that strong for placing high, but then in like a team game, they might be really good. Okay, let's see. How do we want to do this? We can pillage this. Might as well get, let's see. We can start hitting this. Yeah. Let's hit here for experience. This guy can go here. We get breakthrough or elite guard. Move there. Oh, we can't actually wait. There we go. Everybody heals up. Awesome. Okay. Good stuff. I feel like I need to clear this camp. But I'm not even going to. Let's see. Get that. Two more cities up there.
were again begin.
Suleiman, yeah, Suleiman is really good, I think, yeah, especially the new one, I think, for simming, at least. Oh, sorry about Nightbot, sorry, it's very uptight, I don't know how to change it. Okay, we don't want to unlock this, because we're only going to try to win with classical units, so we can research something else, I guess, maybe an armory. An armory. Okay, I need more builders. Yeah, we got a builder coming there, that's fine. Don't really care about pillaging that. I could pillage the mine. Another wonder up there. Pillage that. Might as well pillage this. Pillage that. What is it now? I don't know. Yeah, I don't know what the deal. No, I don't think that it's not drip. Drips. I don't know why it flagged that. I had fires near my cap 3 times now. 1, 8, 4. Ooh, a 7-2 spice and 4-5 deer. Nice. Suleiman. No. Yeah, I don't know. Oh yeah, yeah. It doesn't like the word domination. It's one thing, but that wasn't it there. I don't know what the deal was. Okay, let's get our pillages in. Doesn't really matter, I guess, but whatever. Okay, there's the capital. Okay, let's take care of this. Take this out. All these barbs, man. The barbs. Ugh. I feel like the barbs are spawning the same as normal, I think. Like, the spawning isn't slowing down. I think that's the problem. Whereas, like, the unit production for civs is slowing down. So the barbs are just outrageous. Man, there's another, like, every 10 tiles there's a camp. Crazy. Oh my goodness, man. Oh my goodness. Sheesh. Dude. Hopefully nobody dies there. Should be okay, I think. Oh, there might be another city. Wow. Yeah, he's got two more cities. Spices, yeah, spices are pretty awesome. I forget what it gives, yeah. Oh, 40% culture, yeah, or 20%, yeah. Okay, hopefully nobody dies here. Maybe we can finally get up to Moscow. Ooh, he almost died, but he has a promotion. Ay, ay, ay. Crazy. Okay, getting there. Oh my goodness, wow. We can like almost take, we could take the city. Ooh, but let's do some pillaging. We also, man, we need that wonder for health. I guess next turn is fine though. Yeah, next turn's fine. Got Ireland out here.
More science into.
Okay, we can't use catapults for this challenge because that's medieval unit. Shoot. Don't have enough movement to pillage that. Do we want to pillage that? Is it worth it? I think it is. Is it? No, I'm going to say no. Because I want to heal those units and move in on Moscow. Oh, shoot. No, I don't have enough movement. I was reading BBS changelog and I never realized it doesn't let spices spawn one or two. Oh, yeah, I think they added that, yeah. Right. Yeah, it would be too much of a percentage difference, you know, in like food or production. Gypsum. Oh, for gypsum is for the you can settle on a gypsum hill tile and get a 2 food, 3 production, 1 gold tile. Which is just crazy. Oh, we didn't even need to pillage that. Because we already, heal up anyway. Okay, almost done with Scotland. Beautiful. I mean, we don't really need... I guess it's a good tile with our Pantheon. Okay, healed up. Let's close in on Moscow. Thank you. All right, time for Victor. Hopefully we can take St. Petersburg pretty soon. Need builders. Okay, four turns. We could buy a unit, like buy a Hippaspit here, maybe. Stockholm could be conquered navally. Yeah, yeah, it's gypsum is probably gypsum and ivory, I think, as well. Can give the same yields as a base tile. History is the... Is there like another barb camp around here? Like what? Eighteen barb camps. It's insane. Ugh. It's the worst thing about this difficulty. Oh man. Okay, we gotta kill these archers. Gotta move up to St. Petersburg. Why can't I shoot the city? Oh, I know why. This city needs a water mill with all those farms. Okay, I want to buy a unit there in a second. Alright, Scotland is dead. Three down, four to go. I think we can float over there. Four cities. No tribal villages and no void singers. Oh, that's rough. Apostles and heathen conversion. The barb one? The barb apostle promotion? Oh, she likes me. Nice. Oh. That's a real horseman. Okay. Oh my goodness. What? Where did these guys come from? Oh my word, man. Ugh. It's awful. Dude. Oh my goodness. Alright, we need to chop units. Like another hip pass bit. Whoa, where did they even come from? Oh, 1 second. Okay, I'm back. Sorry. Oh my goodness. Man suffers. Wow. The barbs. Okay, full loyalty coming, beautiful. Rising 10, good. It was for your 24 barb camps. That would be nice to have that here for sure. Germanic, how many turns do these marathon games last? I don't know, I've never actually done one. Yeah, this is my first one. So we'll find out. I mean, we have like how many capitals? Let's see. Wow, oh, we've conquered 5 capitals. Wow, so only Sweden and Scythia left. Scythia is pretty. Oh my goodness. She has no production though. That'll be fun. So just 2 more capitals to go. I bet we'll be done by turn 250 or so. Okay, we could go. I think let's just go up here, take this city so we don't have any loyalty problems. Scythia's got a city all the way out there. Whoa. Wow. What is a country where it is more than 5 lakes and it's higher than Petersburg? Now, what do you mean? What do you mean, Shadow? Like the country? What is that country? Oh, like Scythia here? Wait, what do you mean? Okay, I don't think there's any way over here to Norway or to Sweden. Yeah, we'll have to go down here. Go back to Petersburg in the game. Oh. Here? The lake here? Or... Yeah, what is a country name up that city? This is Russia's city here. Scythia here. Please don't pillage. Okay, good. All right, good. I should. Oh well. Have you played this game with natural disasters? Yeah, with like apocalypse mode. Yeah, I've done a few apocalypse mode games. Oh shoot! Don't want to lose population. Okay. And the barbs are just relentless. Pillaging my building. Oh, dude. 6 turns to repair it. Yeah, it's a real glitch having the barbs like this. I probably should have just turned them off. It's like they're not scaling down at all for the game speed. They're making units as fast as ever, I think. Good. Okay. All right, we can take that out. Wow, lots of chops there. Oh, I should move this guy up. That's fine, we can just go here. Is it hard to play? It can be like kind of frustrating when you get a really bad natural disaster, but it's not too bad. Was that way a realistic play of natural disaster? I mean, there are still are natural disasters in this. They just don't happen as often as apocalypse mode. But they do happen here. I feel like it adds a little more randomness. That's the only thing that I don't really like about it. Oh, he's dead. It's okay. Man, I feel like I need to send this little army down here to the barbs. Thank you. We better take out the barbs. It's fine. Okay, they'll go clear barbs.
It's all papers and forms.
There's Russia gone. Oof. Nice. Rebellion in 2. Do we just raise this maybe? Maybe we could retake it. We have a lot of units still coming. I think we could probably keep it. 4 turns, yeah. Just gotta get to Stockholm.
It is the mark of an educated mind.
So this is the only thing that doesn't give a unit, so we'll do that. Okay, I think we skip the city and just go straight down to here. Let's keep a unit here to defend. Flying toilet, shameless. Yeah. The shameless marathon speed. Did I levy a CS over there, top right? Let's see. No, I don't think I've levied any CS. Let's see. No, I don't think I have. I guess I could have, yeah, maybe I should have. Only two more capitals to go. Whew. How did you get cities over here? Just as second army. I just like chopped like up here. Chopped some units. I had a road here. I mean, it's so many, like, you know, it's so many turns. Turn 223, so eventually they get there. Heal this guy and then he can defend. But the barbs are brutal. I don't think the barb production, like their production doesn't slow down at all. Okay, finally. Ooh, nice. She has like no production. Wow. I guess these things help, but no food, no production. Oh. Barb. We could just go straight to here, I think. Yeah. Yeah, I think this game is almost done. And go straight to Stockholm, maybe? Minus 0.6. Okay, that'll hang on for a little while. Stockholm is coastal. Who am I going to play next? I'm probably going to play Germany. Get back to the A to Z challenge. This was actually fun. This has been fun. I'm actually surprised it was this easy to take these capitals. Because I tried this with Rome on a similar map, the TSL Mediterranean, and it was quite a bit harder. Failed multiple times. I guess Rome just... I think these hippaspids are crazy against city centers. That helps a lot. I mean, we could just take the city, I guess. Pretty easy. We'll see. Ooh. Almost one-shot that. I should have just transferred the general. Alright. Almost done. Nightbot. Yeah. True. It is just the AI. Nightbot in shambles. Two turns, three turns. Ah, got stuck there. Thank you. Cynthia's start location is the worst nightmare. Yeah, exactly. Yep. There aren't even horses. Like, where are the horses? Why would they not put horses out here? What? Cynthia has no horses. One down there. That's weird. Oh my, look at this mess. Ugh. Oh no, and then from here. Ay, ay, ay. Actually, mercenaries, we can't even upgrade our units in this challenge, so just keep going. Uh-oh, rebellion in one. It's okay. Come on, let me take it. Ooh, yes. Nice. Okay. Okay, that's rising. Good. Let's go straight to here. Ooh, okay, she's fighting back. Oh, I should have chopped that. Oh, shoot. That guy's gonna get sent back. Oh, no. This guy's dead. Ooh, that city might be dead. Let's see. Okay. Okay, hopefully we can kill that city and be done. Ooh. Yikes. Okay, can these guys do it? Ooh. Man, a lot going on.
Him that overcometh.
Go, go, go. Okay, maybe next turn. Maybe next turn. I feel like I have to take this city just for protection. Go for a science victory. Oh, that would be a long game. I will maybe some, yeah, on marathon. Yeah, yeah. Another time I probably will. Yeah, that would be good. How long? I'm not even sure. I guess, let's see, it's 6 times slower than online speed. Online speed, I usually get a science victory, like maybe turn 110, 120. But then there's also, like, the fact that you can move units a lot faster relative to the turn count. So I'm guessing maybe turn, like, 400, 500 could be doable, maybe. I don't know. Probably turn 500 or something. Okay. Okay, wait, we need to move. We need to move it. Actually, we can move this. Where's my general? Move this. Oh, shoot. That guy. Okay. Next turn, we can move that. Five thousand faith, yeah. I wish we. I mean, it's not even that much. It's like more like 1,000 on a regular speed. But yeah, we could do something with that. Let's see. Oh, this guy is good. Yeah. Okay, can we take this out? We will see. I think we can do it. That's it. Yes, we did it. Wow. Easier than I thought it would be. But I think a lot of that is just thanks to Alexander.
By your actions this day, you ensure our people. Glorious tomorrow.
Oof. Wow. So 230 turns. I mean, yeah, I think somebody did sub 200 on marathon speed domination, but this is like a very spread out map. Although it is flat, so that does help. Wow. There were also, like, we had to take seven capitals. Usually domination games, I only play with, like, small map, so, like, five. But, yeah, the barbs are pretty rough. I would say it helps Alexander to get science from killing barbs, but I think in the future, if I do anything like this, I'll turn barbs off. Just too much. Yeah, cool. That was fun. That was a unique challenge. Oh, okay. Cool. Thanks for watching, everybody. Might stream again later. We'll see. Two settled cities in a domination win. Yeah, yeah. Yeah, it's... I mean, that's kind of... I did that, I think, my last domination game, too. With the new Persia... But yeah, it's only classical units. We stuck to only classical, so that was good. If there was Georgia, Georgia probably would have been harder. think she spawns in here. More mountainous, more chokes. Probably would have walls, maybe. What time will I stream again? If I stream later, probably in 7 hours or so. 6 to 8 hours, somewhere in there. Thanks, Flapjack. Thanks for coming by. Good luck with that challenge. Maybe I'll give that a shot. 3 a.m. for you? Okay. Yeah, I'll have the replay up, the VOD. All right, thanks, everybody. Thanks for watching. This was fun.